Everybody thinks babies are cute. Cute. Well, they are not so damn cute when they are yours. I'll tell you that right now. Crapping and puking all over you. They cost a damn fortune to feed and clothe, and all they end up doing is making you miserable like you people are doing to your parents right now. It's time that you teen pregnancy candidates learned a thing or two about responsibility. Does anybody know what this is?
Half his wife's butt.
It is a baby, and everybody is getting one. I have divided the class into male-female pairs, and every couple gets one of these for a week of nurturing and cooperation. Everywhere you go, you take it with you. If you cannot take it with you, you arrange for a sitter. Is that clear?
Mr. Buzzcut. Mr. Buzzcut.
Yes, Butthead.
I can't do the assignment. I'm dietetic.
I'm sure you mean diabetic, Butthead. And you will do this assignment. Each couple keeps a journal of its activities with the baby. Any gaps, you fail. Any mistakes, you fail. Any damage to the baby, you fail. And if you fail this project, you fail the course, because having a child is a pass-fail situation, people. There's the list of partners. Find yours and get a baby. Is that clear?
Hey, it says my partner's Butthead.
Yes, I am making an exception in your case.
All right.
Dun, dun, dun.
Every girl in the class asked me privately not to be paired with either of you, so I thought this was the best solution. Besides, with homosexual couples increasingly adopting babies, this will make our simulation even more realistic. Do you find that amusing, Butthead? 1 week from today, we all meet back here with our sugar babies and our journals. Is that clear? Good luck and good parenting, people.
I don't know how to take care of a baby. What do you do?
Hey, let's give it a bath.
I'm gonna slap you around like a red-headed stepchild. Uh-oh.
You drowned it, dude.
We'll never get to see it grow up.